In the history of mankind, there were two important events. One was Babel, where man was scattered. Yes, when men gathered together and decided to defy God, when men gathered together and decided to build a tower that would reach the heavens itself in defiance to God, he had to come down and separate them, because by doing that they were going to destroy themselves. The second great event